Hello, welcome to another quick tutorial on how to download and install Zoom Meetings app on our Windows 10 operating system. Yes guys, Zoom Meetings or Zoom is a video telephony software will help you to conduct video meetings online. Okay, this is completely free if you are using for below 40 minutes of meetings. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. In order to download the Zoom software for free, you have to open any browser. Let me open Chrome browser and in the search for Zoom and then press enter. You can select the first option zoom.us or you can just go to the URL section and type zoom.us and hit enter. So this is the official website we have to download the free software. So once you enter the home page, you will be find two options like plans and pricing and sign up for free. So first explore the plans. Just click on the plans and pricing. Then here two tabs available, like for business and for personal. Let me select the personal in my case, and we can get it from the basic package. So basic package will completely free for you, and you can make up to 40 minutes of video meetings for 100 attendees. Also you will get 3 whiteboards and team chat features. If you go to the see more details, you'll be having the complete details here. If you go to the upgrade for pro, you will not have the 40 minutes of limit here. So that is the benefit for pro. But in my case, I'm okay with that. 40 minutes is more enough for me to conduct videos. Like this, you'll be having for business professionals also, you'll be having free basic package with the same features. Let me select the personal and select sign up. Now you have to create a fresh account here. In order to start with, you have to provide your birth year. Then hit continue. Then you can sign up with the social platforms or you can start with your email. Let me log in with social platforms. So once you sign up and created your account, you will be end up with your profile or dashboard. Here just click on the meetings, then you will be find schedule a meeting button. Click on that, name your meeting and select date and time and select the duration, time zone, and you can select the meeting ID generate automatically, or you can select the personal meeting ID. You can select the template if you have created, then select if you want to enable the video feature for participants and select save. Guys, now we have created and scheduled a meeting. So after creating the meeting, you will be find start this meeting. Click on that. So once you click on that, an installable file will automatically download on your browser. So once if not downloaded, you can click the download now button here. Now after download complete, click on the file, then it will start to install the Zoom on your Windows 10 operating system. Say yes to continue. Yes, now we have successfully created a fresh account on Zoom. Also we have downloaded the software and installed. Now we have launched a fresh meeting for our participant. Let me minimize the browser, and that's it friends, we can end up this meeting for a while now. Also let me close this software. So for future, you can launch the Zoom meeting just searching on the Windows search bar. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Zoom. You'll find Zoom app. Click on that. Now you are ready to use the Zoom meetings for free on your Windows 10 operating system. That's it guys, this was the video on how to download and install Zoom meetings for free on your Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.